Did the Obama administration take more action to stop Trump from winning the election than it did to stop Russia from interfering in it? That's what former White House Press Secretary Ari Fleischer thinks. On Twitter, he called out the Obama administration for the events that took place in the summer of 2016.
Well, I respect the move, but the entire thing has been a witch hunt, and there is no collusion between certainly myself and my campaign, but I can always speak for myself and the Russians, zero.
As more and more information comes out regarding who knew what and when, it appears that Fleischer may just have a point. Here are just a few of the steps taken by members of the Obama administration to stop Trump. Susan Rice, the national security advisor, unmasked members of the Trump transition team. The FBI had an information source close to the Trump campaign.
A lot of people are saying they had spies in my campaign. If they had spies in my campaign, that would be a disgrace to this country. That would be one of the biggest insults that anyone's ever seen, and it would be very illegal, aside from everything else. It would make probably every political event ever look like small potatoes.
John Brennan, the CIA director, had information about the dossier and allegedly funneled it through unofficial channels to help get it out. James Comey, the FBI director, may have slow-walked the Clinton investigation and was convinced to publicly refer to it as a matter rather than an investigation for political reasons. Then we have Vice President Joe Biden, who admitted that both he and President Obama were aware of Russia's attempts to influence the election, yet the administration didn't take bold action to prevent it, and they weren't transparent about it with the American people.
It's easy now to say, well, maybe we should have said more, but I ask you a rhetorical question. Can you imagine if the President of the United States called a press conference and in October with this fellow and Bannon and company and said, tell you what, the Russians are trying to interfere in our elections and we have to do something about it. What do you think would have happened? I genuinely mean it. Ask yourselves, what do you think would have happened?
And here's more food for thought. Just before Obama left office, Comey held a meeting with the president, vice president, and Deputy Attorney General Sally Yates on January 5th of 2017, this to discuss the potential impact of Russian meddling in the 2016 election. And the fact that the meeting was even held and then not disclosed until a year later is rather curious. So 1 year later, investigators have come up empty-handed. The effort to prove that Donald Trump's campaign colluded with the Russian government to steal the election is actually backfiring on the Democrats. What we are learning is that the bigger threat to our democracy may be coming from some in the Democratic Party and some in our nation's most powerful agencies.